الو، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It is January 11, 2017. This morning I made a video and I said 2016. But anyway, I am in Santa Barbara. How's that? State Street. Somewhere in State Street. State and Figueroa. And I am making this video because it is obvious that no one welcome Mr. Shaban anywhere. So I guess I'm homeless, but I'm gonna be homeless within the United States of America. You know, it's good. Alhamdulillah, Ardullah wasi'a. I can't attend the school. I can't, even the shelter, well, not shelter, they left me alone. Just, I do whatever, I'm not high maintenance. I just want to be left alone. But Department of Rehabilitation and Drugging, Department of Health Services, California, Department of Heroin, and Narcotic Drugs and Skittles, and Department of Homelessness, Department of not to protect the children and commit crimes against them and their parents and their families, their grandpa parents, everyone against everything, dogs, everything, land, fields, and infect them and continue to commit these heinous crimes against everyone and everything in Santa Barbara and everywhere else. There is no one is spared. Why? Because Hizb al-Shaytan in charge. Hizb al-Shaytan in charge. Okay? As-Sahayina and others that they commit crimes against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Messenger. By not implementing Deenullah, Shariatullah. I wanted to tell these little insects that I am, alhamdulillah, I am very pleased and I am very content that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted me the hidayah. And I am just very disgusted with the people that they're supposed to be working for humanity and doing the right thing. Doesn't matter what your religion is, but you know, our history as mankind, always al-haq will prevail because we all are creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We all been created on the fitra, purity and beauty of al-fitra. We are subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala faddalna ala kathir mimma khalaq. And yet, we are committing crimes against ourselves, doing ourselves dhulm by not implementing Dinullah, Dinullah, and Shariatullah. Anyway, this is it, and I'm gonna continue on my activism, and I'm gonna continue to bring it to the attention. I care less about any of you little clowns. I am not concerned. I have been, alhamdulillah, blessed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I have been, alhamdulillah, wallahi, I am very grateful for everything. I am la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah, we ummati Muhammad. This is what we do, that's what we live for. We don't compromise our deen because we don't have the option, and we don't get intimidated, and there is no way that we gonna back off. It is sunnatullah, and we are commanded to do la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, live according to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decrees. Alhamdulillah, we are ummati Muhammad. Again, we are everywhere, and nasrullahi qareeb inshaAllah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity and bless us with His mercy. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.